Okay. In the middle of the betrayal. And Batman. Okay, close enough.
This should get us close to Washington. By heavens, what happened?
Boston Neck was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Cannon Dogon.
All dead.
Everyone killed.
Killed? We'll be next. We've got to get out of here.
The land routes are cut off. We must escape by sea.
Yes, by sea. I know of an excellent ship. But I'm too well known to move about freely.
I will find you a disguise.
Excellent idea. In the meanwhile, give me the diagram. I'll file this metal to precision.
File it. Thought you were gonna melt it and pour it. Fill in the uniform. Knock out a blue coat using unarmed combat. Do not kill the guard. Aim for the barrel. Specific target? Bring the blue coat. I need to bring the guy himself. Okay. I need to bring the whole person. Okay. Make it easy for me, don't you? Okay, so now he's going a completely different way.
So slow.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. Anything you do here will draw attention like that. Still coming. Okay, that can work. You're a big man, yeah.
Bit of a tight fit, you know. How do I look?
Presentable.
Ridiculous.
You don't have to be so honest.
Hmm.
Protect Franklin on the way, use animal power to kill guard, menacing, remain undetected while protecting Franklin. Sure.
Oh dear, trouble ahead.
Look, here's one of us.
Come along.
We're headed to the tavern.
You can buy us a mug of flip.
They forced us out of the last one.
Hold on there, Corporal.
Yes, sir.
That uniform doesn't really fit you, does it?
I've gained a few pounds.
How have you now?
Too many popovers, you see. With butter. And ale. Whew, that was close.
You there, soldier!
Stop. Oh, come on.
Dear, trouble ahead.
Look, here's one of us.
Come along.
We're headed to...
Hold on there, Corporal.
Yes, sir.
That uniform doesn't recruit.
That was close.
Get down, now!
Oh dear, trouble ahead.
Look, here's one of us.
Come along.
Hold on there.
Whew, that was close.
What corps are you with?
I'm assigned directly to General Putnam. Personal detail.
Likely story. Let's
Thanks for taking care of that.
Okay. The guns? Yeah, I guess.
Mr. Faulkner. Sir.
Who's that? Do I... Franklin?
Don't let the disguise fool you.
It's not.
Oh, goddamn! Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help.
And why should I?
You will get your ship back.
Ha! The goddamn wharf's too heavily guarded.
I can change that if you tell me what needs to be done.
Well, let's see. I'll need you to untie the Aquila so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail.
Eliminate snipers. It's what I do. Shoot it! God damn it. Not what I had in mind, but okay. I need higher. Can't I aim from here? Bye. What was the last one? Oh. Cut the ropes to the Aquila. Got it. Not what I meant. Up, 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 up. Get up. Cut something? No? Cut? And drag? No? Oh. Really? With a hidden blade? I just kill him. Okay, the Aquila's free. Escape. Escaping is easy.
General Custom cautions all citizens to report any sighting of the traitor Ben Franklin. Get
Let's help a citizen, why don't we? Close the box. What is the box? Yeah, sure. Here's some meat or something.
I can't believe it. Food! Oh, thank you.
Are we ready, Mr. Faulkner?
The Aquila is ready. Do you have a crew?
They're here.
Can they fight?
They're sailors. They do nothing but fight.
Let's go.
Oh, there's a box. Yeah, why don't I shoot them?
Swim! I'll hold them off until you're ready to sail.
Swim, lad, swim! Snipers! You need to stop them! They're shooting at Faulkner!
Okay, give me control. Go, lads, go! I'm trying.
Oh,
next wave.
Snipers! You need to stop them! The sailors are being shot!
Okay, reload that thing.
Snipers! You need to stop them! They're shooting at Falter! Come here. You must stop the shooters! They're shooting at the crew!
Go, people, go.
Snipers! You need to stop them! The sailors are being shot!
Over here! One move, just one move, and he's dead. Call back your men and give yourself up!
Swerve the Dragon! Go!
Shut it!
Wolfhorn. Oh, like that.
I've done such horrible deeds.
Yeah, it's the Septon.
What? That's no excuse. Every man holds evil deep within. The apple just brought it out.
Okay.
I knew your only chance was to leave from the docks. He kept turning the wheel.
Ganondokon, I do not care.
Land ho!
What? Is that a problem?
Look at that.
New York. What is that, a pyramid? What the hell is that? The Redemption. I know what happened previously. Skip it.
I've got a present for you, Your Highness. It's the one you blasted point blank in the village, sire.
He survived. Remarkable.
Ganondokon. Alive. Oh, my friend, I cannot believe you are here.
They said you had been killed, along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to hell. I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
That is how you can move as you do. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey. Maybe I don't have to free Franklin from a prison. I have to free him from Washington's power.
I found an ally, Radonaguero.
Samuel Adams.
You're the famous man with the wolf hood.
Hold still.
Oh my God, what have we done?
Putnam is gone. And the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us.
I have created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
This is a fool's errand, my friend. But I hope to see you in New York.
By heavens, what happened?
Boston Neck was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Ganondoga.
Everyone killed.
Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help.
I'll need you to untie the Achilles so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail.
Swim! I'll hold them off until you're ready to sail.
Savage! Over here! Call back your men and give yourself up!
I knew your only chance was to leave from the docks. You kept turning the wheel.
Ganondokon, I do not care.
Land ho!
Will you put in a rack?
Look at that.
What sort of man would build such a thing?
Ships at the port bow!
We're not flying the king's colors. They're sure to fire on us.
What kind of firepower do we have? Oh, we got everything. These look like big ships. Fire. Come on, chase that thing. Question is, why the hell would you let me drive?
I want everything. Loosen to full sail.
Gather up their colors. We'll use them to disguise our ship.
You heard him, boys. Haul in the flags and we'll hoist them up.
Aye, aye, Mr. Faulkner!
Not hit rocks.
I forgot how a good sea battle could get my blood flowing. Sail around, attacking ships. That's the life.
I know that feeling. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather. Edward. He sailed with a rough crew. Or so I am told.
For the king?
For himself. But that is a long tale for another day, Mr. Faulkner.
Yeah.
Slow down, lad. There's mines about. Don't shoot the mines. That'd give us away for sure.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I see him.
There they are. We've fooled them with our flag. Christ, they're on top of us. Better shoot first. Catch them with their knickers down. Shoot the mines now, lad. Blow those boats!
Okay, go. Turn. Come on. Run it! Come on! Reload, reload, reload!
We have no firepower! We will have to ram them!
Ram them?
Deploy full sail, Mr. Faulkner, then abandon ship. You too, Kanandokon. I will see you on shore!
Full sail, boys!
That's it, the last voyage of the Aquila. Ram the man wall. Oh, there's a dead guy down there. Go ahead, take your shots. Need for Smead, thank you for watching. Thank you for following. Good to see you. Okay. Now what?
My spectacles, thank God.
You might want to get the water out of your shoes.
Quite a sight, isn't it?
Oh, crap.
Stay away from me! I will not come under your power again!
No need to worry.
Take the scepter, take the scepter! The scepter! Break his knee. Something.
No, no! No, please!
Too slow.
Get this off me! Yes, your highness. Yes!
Don't touch that.
Never touch that. There was another one. Disperse and find them. Yes, your highness.